Scammers continue to use the coronavirus pandemic to their advantage. If you receive a text message from the IRS about a COVID-19 economic impact payment, you could be the target of a new phishing scheme. The IRS says be on the lookout for this message.
Hey, you've received a $1,200 COVID-19 economic impact payment from the Treasury, but we need to verify some information. We need you to click on a link for additional information. That right there is your first red flag.
No matter how convincing it may seem, never click on the link included in the text.
What'll happen, unfortunately, if they click on the link, they will be taken to a website that will appear legitimate. It'll look like an IRS.gov website. It'll have official looking banners. It'll be very hard to detect that it's not real.
The IRS does not send unsolicited text or emails to taxpayers. They also will never call you or demand payments via gift cards.
I know that economic impact payment is needed for a lot of folks, and the IRS has sent millions out already, but don't let your guard down. Realize that we will only communicate via mail.
People who receive this text scam should take a screenshot of the message and email it to the IRS.
In your message, you can include the time zone that you're in, what time you received it, the date you received it, and that'll help us to investigate this scam.
For instructions on how to report the scam to the IRS, visit KHON2.com. Christy Tomashiro, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.